Hey guys, it's Caden. Yesterday, July 29th, 2014, was my 1 year on T. Also, my little brother's birthday. Happy birthday to them, they're 13. So, here's my video. Got a better haircut, so I'm wearing my hat and wearing my glasses because I just woke up. So, yeah. So this is my voice, 1 year on T. So. Oh, I can't even see my arm. An update I really wanted to share with you guys was I started testosterone. Hey guys, this is Caden, and I am 1 week and 1 day on T. Arms. Can you see that? Where am I going? Okay. They're not like huge or anything, but they're a lot more defined and stuff, and they've been filling out a lot more. And no, I definitely have a video of showing you guys my muscles so I can compare that at some point in time. Why? What am I doing? This is so hard. Why is this so hard? I don't know. My stomach has filled out more. It's kind of different, but I mean, the main thing is that it's, like, my hip bones don't poke out as much, and, like, I've gained a lot of weight, which isn't really a lot. It's, like, I don't know how much weight I've gained, but I've gained weight, so it's made my stomach fill out a lot more. So I'll try and show you that. Can you see that? I can't tell. But see, my hip bones don't stick out as much, and there's more fat, and it's a lot more, you know. Yeah. So yeah. And then my shoulders, my girlfriend thinks my shoulders have gotten wider and bigger and all that good stuff. So, I mean, I need to go. So, I mean, my uncle thinks I've gained muscle on them, but I think, I don't know, I'm not sure. But they think I'm broader now, so that's
cool. Which is my 1 month on T. My arms, my muscles have been getting bigger and such.
And that's my 2 months on T.
Hey guys, it's Caden here. Today's July 21st. Yeah. And I think 8 days, I'll be 11 months on T. So I guess this is that video. Like, almost 11 months on T video. So this is my voice. Hi. I have like veins on my arms now. Can you see that? I don't know if you can, but they're there. I have like a little hydrogel going on. I gotta shave it because I like get hair everywhere, so I gotta like shave it into the happy trail, but it's there. I have like my muscles are bigger and stuff, and like I don't think you can see it for sure. Be easier if I just take my shirt off. And then my shoulders are broader and stuff, and more muscular. My back and stuff, but I don't feel like taking off all my clothes. So, just believe me. These are my muscles when you're on T. You can even kind of see the muscles on my chest a little bit. My face shape has definitely changed. My eyebrows, just like a little bit more, like, they've gotten like, they grow in differently, I guess. I don't really think they've gotten thicker, but they definitely grow in differently. My hands, maybe. I think definitely, like, the feel has, it's not as soft. So yeah. Hair growth, I shave, like, my arms and my armpits and my stomach. I mean, obviously you saw my happy trail, because who doesn't love a happy trail? But the only thing that I don't shave is my legs. I don't know if you can, I can show you guys. Sorry about that. Sorry I'm having a bad day. But my leg hair has always been hairy, so my leg hair has always been hairy. My legs have always been pretty hairy. So there's just like the back of my legs are kind of spotty. Like there are little spots. They're kind of, they're not really bare, but they're patchy, I guess. Facial hair I just shaved the other day, so nothing to show you guys. My mustache is growing back in though. Really what I grow is like a little mustache and like my sideburns, which has been since pre-T, but my, I don't know if like I shaved more pre-T or what, but yeah, I don't know. Like I get 3 little chin hairs here. So I've started taking biotin to sort of see if maybe that will help grow this part, because I do get this and this, and, you know, I just don't get this. And that's what I want, so I'll shave this for this. So yeah. So I think that's about it. Obviously you can tell that I have changed a lot over this past year, physically, mentally and emotionally. I think for me in those departments, it's more about growing up and, I mean, experiencing life than it has been with T. I'm a lot more, I'm more confident and tolerant of my body. Like, I'm not okay with, like, I'm not happy with my body, but I'm okay with it. Like, you know, I can tolerate it for now. And I'll get past that and stuff in the future because, you know, surgery is coming up soon. I have 1,000, and then I have somebody to match that 1,000, so then that's 2,000, and then, you know, I'm 2/3 of the way there, so that's awesome. I wanted to know how I feel. I was scared. Of me? No, of you. Why? Of what you said. I mean, we're only 14 years old. So, yeah, but, in emotions, I'm not, I can still cry and stuff, I can still feel, I still have my emotions, I still have feelings, but I'm also the same as, you know, I still control it, you know, if I get angry. Like, I tend to be a chill person, so I don't get angry a lot, and I don't like to be angry, so even when I get angry, I sort of go, but then I, like, breathe, you know, I take a step back, I'm like, okay, let me think, you know, because I don't like to go off of emotion, because sometimes it's not smart, I guess. I don't know. You know, like sometimes you do things and it's all emotionally based, and then like it's just a bad thing, I guess, if that made sense.
You know, because like if I'm angry and I like beat somebody up or I tell somebody some really mean stuff, I can't take that back. You know, you can't take back the past. But yeah, I think I'm pretty okay. You know, I'm good. And mentally, emotionally, I'm fine. I'm stable. You know, I'm getting... I don't know what I was gonna say. But yeah, I'm pretty happy. I mean, definitely you can see the change. I'm not that far along as other, you know, guys on T who've been on it for even a month. But hopefully I see my endo next month and I start injections, and then the changes will be bigger and better. Yeah, and I do work out, like, every day. I try to fit it into my routine. I drink protein every day. You know, I've been taking walks. I've been getting really, like, healthy. I can't tell you how much I weigh because I just try to weigh myself, and the scale was saying I was 100, which means I lost weight, so let's not even talk about that. But yeah, so... You know, I'm doing really good. I'm, like, enjoying nature and going outside. I'm living life, you know, like, I'm having a social life. I'm having, like, a family life. You know, I'm single, so I don't have, like, a relationship or anything. I'm not looking for that. I just sort of, like, want to be alone. You know, I don't really like anybody enough to pursue that, and I'm not that type of guy. But that's for a whole nother video, so yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna go. I think that was it. I didn't do my video yesterday because I was supposed to get a tattoo on this one, but that didn't happen, so hopefully it'll happen tomorrow. I'll take you guys with me for that one. But yeah, I'm really excited. It's looking really good, just like the sketches, which I'm really hopeful for. So yeah, I can't wait for that one. I think that's it. Say bye to Selena. I guess this is the new spot we're doing the videos in, but yeah. I hope you guys like my little 1 year in video, and you like my changes. That's it. See you guys next time. Peace out.